so here's another pastel painting. This one is on a velour paper that I've not used before. It's just a small A4 sheet that I thought I'd give it a go. And I'm painting my little Welsh Springer Spaniel. Pastels I'm using are the Unison, Rembrandt's and Caran d'Ache, and a few pastel pencils. So at the moment I'm just blocking in the background, just a few patterns here and there. Simple impressionistic sky, trees, green background. And giving it a good rub on the velour paper, which holds the pastel in. So this is something completely different than I've used before. Rubbing the pastel in and it's not smudging all over the paper. Well, once this pastel is rubbed in, it doesn't move. I can just go back over the top, just blocking in the shades of browny reds of the Welsh Springer. put in more of the deep browns of the Welsh Springer Spaniel. So now I'm adding more shades of browns, orangey browns. Touching the paper lightly. adding the nose using dark browns and greys. And Welsh Springers do have quite large noses. Putting on a very light blue. In the shadow areas under the face, and a little bit on the top of the face as the reflection from the sky. Highlighting the areas on the neck that catches the light the most, in the front of the chest. placing more dark in the background as a contrast against the light fur on the head. And the finished painting, more background added around the chest, a little bit more white and shading on the chest, and there he is. Thank you for watching.